I went to Japan for 12 days with a backpack and a snowboard bag. Here's everything that I brought. I spent the first part of the trip in Tokyo and then a week snowboarding at Niseko.